So I'm a rheumatologist. I take care of patients who have autoimmune diseases or inflammatory conditions. These are conditions that we commonly hear maybe on TV, like rheumatoid arthritis or psoriatic arthritis or gout. But we also take care of some of the lesser known autoimmune conditions like systemic lupus, scleroderma, inflammatory myopathy, so on and so forth. Now, it's a really intriguing field that can present in a myriad of different ways and symptoms. And I think as a rheumatologist, I really enjoy the various presentations we have in some of our diseases. In fact, some of our diseases can present together in more of an overlap fashion. So it's a very intellectually stimulating field. When you meet a patient, most times you're going to be seeing them for maybe a few months to a few years, or even sometimes a lifetime. And I enjoy that human aspect, not just patient care, but human care, getting to know your patients on a personal level. After a few visits, getting a chance to really ask about how things are at home, because we know as physicians, all of these different components in someone's life can affect their underlying disease state. The goal of our meeting really, number one, is to make you feel comfortable and that you can feel at home in terms of mentioning why you're here, what brings you to me, in terms of how can I help. So we like to initiate treatment for a couple of reasons. Number one, of course, is to improve the patient's quality of life and their well-being. But we've also learned over the years that these inflammatory and autoimmune conditions not only just affect maybe the lining of the joints or the muscles, but that kind of chronic systemic inflammation can be a very heavy burden on some of the vasculature of our heart and can cause early cardiovascular disease or increased risk for infections or malignancies. So I always counsel my patients that treating the disease is not only to make you feel better, but it's also to increase your lifespan and quality of life. Outside of the clinic, I really enjoy spending time with my family. I also love to travel and enjoy taking part in outdoor activities, hiking and playing some football with my friends.